down to the coin toss is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
Roger, Roger! Mike 17, Mike 17!
Here he goes! He's to the 40.
Tackle this guy, you better not stop till you hear the whistle. the 45-yard line. It's second down. There's the give. He's tackled at the 44-yard line.
Corner this one.
So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable, it shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play.
It looks like they're coming after this kick.
Man, I'm not sure if the players on the return team are on the same page there.
We're about set to start things up again. Kentucky up 7 points.
Very unpredictable.
Mike 17.
pitcher's duel in that low-scoring first quarter. 7-0, Kentucky. And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set to start the second quarter.
Mike 17, Mike 17.
Kentucky is up a score. And he makes it out to about the 37-yard line. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker.
17's Mike. Mike 17.
Just throws this one away. Challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. On the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in. Tosses it out. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. From their own 30-yard line, it's second down.
Way too much jersey there. Pretty easy call for the officials.
We've got it first and 10. Ball on their own 30.
This offense right now is starting to think twice about making catches. That's another big hit by this defense. Yeah, right now they are laying the wood and giving a tight end and these receivers something to think about.
He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. We've got third and 8. Ball on the 33-yard line. Mary awaits the snap. And down he goes at the 38. Not much luck the last time this offense had the ball. From their own 42-yard line, second down. He gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
Very well-designed play that time to give them the first down. Linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down.
Still a lot of football left to be played. They got to remember that it's a four-quarter game, and even though that first half went pretty well, things can change in a hurry.
He's going to try and scramble. He's out to the 30. And he's tackled at the 31.
I'm telling you, quarterbacks who can run the ball are so hard to stop. You have to scheme around them, which takes the best coverage as well as your defensive quarterback.
Take hits like that. You're definitely going to feel it the next day.
Mary is the punter. He's got the corner. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. The last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here.
To see him drop an interception like that could come back to haunt his team as well.
That's got to be a quick throw. And he tackles him hard at the 44. Central Michigan will take their second timeout. It's fourth down. By two touchdowns.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnover. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up, like South Carolina back in 2002, in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got three receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air, and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
David's ready to get back on that couch, get the remote, get all the games dialed up to watch what's going on around the country. Time to get you back for your second half. Brad and Kirk ready to roll.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He's to the 20. Yes, to about the 24-yard line.
Kentucky's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing has just been so consistent, so predictable. It's made it very easy.
Robinson, back to return.
away, and it's a booming punt.
He's tackled at the 44-yard line.
It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? Their own 48-yard line. Second down.
Mike 17.
He's got an opening. Brought down at the 43-yard line. Second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Mike 17.
That's right, baby. They don't want it.
He's scrambling. And he's sacked. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
Come up to the line here. It's second down and 14 after the sack.
Yeah, Blackie.
Now he's scrambling. And he can't get away from the pressure.
Yeah.
42. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Second and 10, all on the 42-yard line.
Mike 17.
All day, just like that. Yeah. Just like that.
Maybe he's got a chance. He gets out to about the 44-yard line.
Lousy, and the defense simply stepped up and made yet another play.
gets it to the 22-yard line. The Wildcats have really been all over the place. They're playing like a defense possessed.
I love the touch of defense. Just pin its ears back and just fly to the football. They are playing with a reckless attitude, and it's really paid off because it's set up their offense to be able to score points.
We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time. Kick on their last drive.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
So the pickup quite a few yards on that play, Kirk.
Boy, that was an excellent route, and he did a great job of holding on to the football.
First and 10. Ball in the 33. He's going to try and scramble. Room around the corner. He's at midfield. And they finally knock him out at the 34. He showed his athletic ability on that one.
There you see the things we've been talking about all week, which is the athleticism, the ability to improvise, and the big play capability all in one play. What a spectacular run.
So it's first and 10 after the big run. And down he goes at the 26-yard line. Running back picked up about 8 on the draw. To pick up the first down. Central Michigan, nothing. For
EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. This is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.